Bob felt a lot in Netherlands, and he especially liked the It's Showtime organization, which by its name simply forced Schrijber to arrange merry bloody evenings, although Bob couldn't otherwise. 1999 and Schrijber's duel with Danish kickboxer Jarrell Venetia, who won the K1 tournament in Netherlands and beat the flying gentleman Remy Boniaski twice. Right overhand and Jarrell is knocked out. Great work from Schrijber.